So after a lunch at Keene State College, some activists are heading their separate ways. Darryl is going to jail today over some parking ticket violation, driving something or other. Not quite sure. Some other activists will be watching him walk into jail, which he's opting to do as an alternative to paying fines. I think it's a brave action for him to point out the violence inherent in the system that, you know, people might think it's not a big deal. Oh, if you get a speeding ticket, you pay $100 or something. Well, the alternative is sitting in jail and suffering the penalty of the loss of your freedom. I think it's an interesting point to illustrate, and Darryl's willing to sacrifice a little bit of his freedom to make that point, not just to people who will follow online, but I think personally to the guards who he will interact with. I think it's going to change their minds a little bit too. Anyway, we got to get to our car so that we can film him walking into jail. Peace. Oh, today is December 12th, 2014. How you doing, Darryl?
Doing all right.
How you feeling?
Getting ready to check in for 3 days at the Cheshire County House of Corrections.
Right, and today is December 12th, 2014.
Yes. Which means I will get released on Bill of Rights Day.
It's exciting. What are you going to jail for?
Refusing to pay a fine after being found guilty of a residency charge and operating a vehicle that was unregistered. The judge refused my request for community service, said that I had to pay the fine, and I said, I'll spend 3 days in jail. And he said, I'll give you another month, and I said, I'm not gonna pay.
What's going through your head right now?
Mainly hoping that you don't trip over something walking backwards.
You're sweet, thank you. I'm always concerned about others.
Just basically want to, you know, go in and enjoy the couple of days where I have no responsibility. It's going to be like a little mini vacation. I've not had one of those in years.
Yeah, withdrawals
from
the web. Yeah, Facebook's
gonna
be all backed up.
Emails. Oh yeah, I can't even imagine how many emails I'm gonna have when I get out.
Not even doing 2 months.
Good, I got it.
Reservation. I'm audio and video recording.
Alright.
They don't have your room ready yet.
Apparently not.
Still fluffing pillows for you.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm sure they're gonna fluff my pillows right up for me.
So you're normally the host of a daily news show.
Yes. That is on a brief hiatus, unfortunately.
How many days has that been going strong?
313, I believe.
Uninterrupted?
Uninterrupted since February 3rd.
Except now.
Except now.
You're going to jail.
Yes.
Have you ever been to jail?
Never as an inmate. I was a corrections officer for 9 months. That's a lot like being in jail. The only difference is I got to sleep in my own bed.
And you got paid.
And I got paid, but I still had to be at jail every day. Still had to eat the jail food. Was a lot like being an inmate that was on work release, only instead of work release, I was on sleep release.
Did you learn any lessons from what you're doing here?
I don't understand the question. Like, am I being rehabilitated?
Did you learn anything about the process? Fighting the ticket or... defending yourself in court or opting for jail time, filing paperwork, any takeaways that average Joe could learn about this?
Other than the justice system's not about justice, it's about punishing people. But I already knew that.
Self-committal.
I'm audio and video recording.
Yeah, 10 years before I've got to be here. Checking
here.
I've actually got paperwork that Burke approved me checking in 3 days early.
Okay. Audio video recording.
Bye, Darryl.
Bye, Darryl.
Enjoy your sitting.